When we talk about creating jobs, not only raising the minimum wage to a living wage, not only radically changing our trade policies, it is also understanding that in our great country, we used to have the best infrastructure of any country on earth. We were number one. That means our roads, it means our bridges, our water systems, our wastewater plants, our rail, our levees, our dams, our schools, our housing stock. All right, that used to be the case. I was a mayor for 8 years and I learned a very simple lesson. If you don't invest in your infrastructure, it does not get better all by itself. It gets worse. So we have now the opportunity with a crumbling infrastructure. My state, our bridges, massive disrepair. Flint, Michigan is not the only city in America with an inadequate, failing water system. You got that here in Pennsylvania. So let me suggest to you a concept which is not all that radical, and that is people should not be forced to drink polluted or toxic water in America. Which, by the way, is why I am opposed to fracking.